1939, and on that occasion, most revered Vireswarananda Maharaj, the then president of the worldwide Ramakrishna Mission, went there and inaugurated that celebrations at the Swami village. In that village, T.K. Purkasto started that ashram. Here we find Swami Vireswarananda Maharaj in the room where he used to give darshan to his devotees. Swami Vireswarananda Maharaj putting his signature on a letter. On his left is Pramayanandaji, his private secretary. River Ganga, by the side of our headquarters, Belur Mart. That is Brahmanandaji's temple. Now, on the left you see Holy Mother's temple, on the right, the main temple. Here we see revered Swami Abhayanandaji, more popularly known as Bharat Maharaj. He is still alive, the direct disciple of Holy Mother Sarada Devi. When he was physically fit, he would give darshan in that room. Now we find students of Belur down the college offering flowers to Swami Abhayanandaji. Main temple at Belur Mart, temple dedicated to Sri Ramakrishna. Here we find Swami Vireswarananda Maharaj coming out of the main temple. When he gave the blessings of Sri Ramakrishna, now he is going to Khasi Hills, Meghalaya, Cherapunjee. We find him proceeding to the car, to get into the car, to go to the airport for going to Cherapunjee. Now we have come to Cherapunjee. The story goes back to the early days of our work in the Khasi Hills. Swami Prabhupadananda Maharaj came to the Khasi Hills in 1924 and started the work. Now Swami Vireswarananda is going to bless the new bus named for the girl students who daily come from Sovanji village. Swami Vireswarananda getting into the new school bus for the girl students. Presently you will find he will come down and he will be surrounded by the little tribal children of Meghalaya, all initiated disciples of Vireswarananda Maharaj. With a smiling countenance, would ask the little children, his beloved disciples, telling, get into the car, get into the car, get into your new bus. Look at the smiling countenance. Whenever he would come to Cherapunjee, he was all miles. He had special love and affection for the tribal children. Now Maharaj would be going to Swami ashram. That ashram was started by Sri Tarani Kumar Purkayastho, who took initiation from Swami Sivanandaji. He came to the Khasi Hills in 1928 and started the work there. And subsequently, his center was affiliated to the Worldwide Ramakrishna Mart and Mission as a branch center of Cherapunjee Ramakrishna Ashram. The devotees of Swami village waiting to receive him. You see Swami Pramodhanandaji also, who is now the assistant minister of our Vedanta Society at Sacramento in the United States. The pilot jeep has just arrived. Presently, the car carrying the president will be arriving. Swami village. From that village, one has a magnificent view of Bangladesh. All are eagerly awaiting the arrival of most revered President Maharaj. A great day for the village. 50 years of Cherapunjee Ashram, Golden Jubilee, a great occasion. Now Maharaj has arrived. Tarani Babu, the founder secretary of that ashram, garlanded most revered President Maharaj. Now he will be taken in a chair. Maharaj was the least perturbed, but we took great risk. The stairs were very uneven, as you would presently see. Maharaj went to that village, staying 4 nights in an out-of-the-way village. He would always encourage me, well, you go there, learn the language, and spread the message of Ramakrishna. The poor tribal children are to be saved from the denationalizing effects of the Christian missionaries. Maharaj did give initiation to tribal children, but he would always tell them, this initiation doesn't mean conversion. You have your own indigenous faith. Stick to your faith, stick to your Khasi culture. But also have regard for great Indian culture, Hindu culture. In addition to your culture, you get something positive by way of initiation. Revered President Maharaj visited Cherapunjee Sovarpi number of times, and he initiation to more than 2,000 tribal children. Now Maharaj being brought home to our Cherapunjee Ashram. See how it was there. Maharaj has almost reached the Cherapunjee Ashram. To the infinite of Sri Guru Maharaj, nothing happened on the way, and we are so happy that Maharaj could make the children and others having tea. The village children playing the band. Cherapunjee Ashram, beautiful village scenery, scenic beauty is unique. That is the girls' hostel we see from a distance. And Maharaj would go and inaugurate the girls' hostel as a part of the Golden Jubilee celebration of Cherapunjee Ashram. Here, Swami Gokulanandaji is bringing revered Maharaj to the dais. The light was not sufficient, so here it is dark. By the side of the President Maharaj, we find one tribal minister of Meghalaya, Ba Eddington. The first day of the Golden Jubilee celebration, 1979. President Maharaj is giving some instructions to Swami Gokulanandaji, the then secretary of Ramakrishna Mission Ashram Cherapunjee. Babu, who founded the ashram, Tarani Kumar Purkasto, disciple of Mahapurush Maharaj, reading his address. Another Khasi boy, he is also welcoming all. Khasi children, they are singing Ramakrishna Saranam. President Maharaj giving his blessings to all who had assembled on that great occasion. Most revered Vireswarananda Maharaj, who had great love for the tribal children of the northeastern region of India. He would always inspire the monastic members to learn the language, the tribal language. And as a result of his inspiration, Swami Gokulanandaji, the Eden secretary, who translate the gospel of Sri Ramakrishna in Khasi language and some other booklets also. Here we find Somnath Maharaj, who was also one of the sevakas of Swami Vireswarananda. Now the minister is giving his address by Eddington. Of course, he spoke in the tribal language, Khasi language. There is also another Orthodox Khasi leader. He would always feel proud of his own culture, of his own religion. Maharaj, revered President Maharaj, giving blankets to the poor tribal children. This was as a part of the Golden Jubilee celebration of the Swarpunji Ashram. Then you will find that one Khasi mother would come forward to shake hands with Maharaj, and Maharaj would also do. Hostel. Maharaj, President Maharaj, would inaugurate this girls' hostel. See Tarani Kumar Purkasto and Swami Gokulanandaji at the back, the girl students of the hostel. The border security force at our invitation came to entertain people. All were so happy, and they were playing Ramakrishna Saranam. Now President Maharaj is going to the meeting, second day of the Golden Jubilee celebration of Swarpunji Ashram. We find Lokesh Sharanaji, Secretary of Institute of Culture, President Maharaj, behind President Maharaj, Swami Pramodhanandaji, here is Swami Gokulanandaji, and President Maharaj again giving his address on the second day of the Golden Jubilee celebration. Lokesh Sharanandaji, Secretary of Institute of Culture, at our invitation, he also very kindly came. Now Swami Gokulanandaji giving a Khasi version of the English speech of most revered President Maharaj. Tarani Babu is being honored by most revered President Maharaj. He is being presented with a shawl and a dhoti and 500 rupees as a token of appreciation of the great work he did for the 50 years. Lokesh Sharanaji giving a speech appreciating the work done by Tarani Babu and his band of workers, and sentence by sentence of his speech is being translated by Bab Philom Singh, one of our brilliant ex-students of Cherapunjee Ramakrishna Mission. Now President Maharaj is going to climbing up the stairs and now cutting the ribbon, entering into the new girls' hostel. Strictly small shrine where the girls now assemble morning and evening to do their best. Lokeshanandaji, Pramodanandaji, Assistant Secretary, Vedanta Society, Sacramento. Revered President Maharaj offering oracles to Thakur and Swamiji in that small shrine on the girls of the Sovarji in the Khasi Hills of Meghalaya. All these 1979 on the occasion of the Golden Jubilee celebration. A great occasion indeed. Revered Maharaj now would meditate for some time in the shrine. Revered Maharaj meditating in the small shrine. Many monks have come. Secretary or partner Sam Chandanandaji, then Lokeshanandaji on his right. Udgitanandaji, Secretary Karimganj Ashram. On the left of Lokeshanandaji is seated Swami Ijjanandaji, head of our Guwahati Ashram. He is singing Sarva Mangala Mangale. The embroidery work you find, that also done by the girl students of the girls' hostel, Thakur, Ma and Swamiji. So the girls' hostel was inaugurated by the most revered President Maharaj. Now in honor of President Maharaj, little children presenting a cultural program, you will see that Maharaj also sat and watched this cultural program, and at the end the little children would express their desire, well, revered President Maharaj, you have come all the way from Belur, we are deeply touched by your love and affection for us, we who live in the remotest corner of India. Now we would like to have a photo with you. So we will find that Maharaj is sitting in the midst of this little beautiful children of the Khasi Hills of Meghalaya. Maharaj was very pleased. They are doing Krishna Leela. Orun Kumar is an international singer who has made Ramakrishna Charanam and O Maharaj Sarala very popular. He gave this training to our children. He also came to the Khasi Hills. Krishna, Radha, after this Krishna Leela, we will find the student presenting a typical Tripuri dance from the state of Tripura. A Nikki girl presenting a typical song in her own language. Tripuri dance. These all were presented before President Maharaj in his great honor. This is a typical Tripuri dance. The Kashi children learned from some students who came from Agartala to Cherapunjee a few years back. Some of the girls have dressed like boys. Now President Maharaj is blessing that I am very pleased with your performance. The same being translated in first language by Swami Gokulanandaji. Swami, who was also present to witness this cultural program, you have all praise. And today, students, well, I would like to invite you to come to the Institute of Culture and dance as a part of there. So you are also very happy. You know Swami Lokeshanji is very qualified to be this issue. He could make it. Incidentally, I may tell you that once he was also the headmaster of Ramakrishna Mission Ashram Cherapunjee. Swami Pramodananda, you see, next to him Swami Santarupananda, and then Devrajanda, headmaster of Sargati School. Swami Sharanandaji, secretary. Again, we see Mohan President Maharaj. But in the Khasi Hills for more than now, the President Maharaj, the group of the children who just presented a cultural fun. Before Bengali mother wanted a chance to present a song before our revered Gurudev. So now some Bengalis are presenting a Bengali song, traditional song. Swami Devarajananda ji, headmaster, Sargati School. In 1979, at the Cherapunjee celebration of Ashram, we got the renovated temple of Cherapunjee also inaugurated, consecrated by Swami President Maharaj. So now President Maharaj would climb up this chest to consecrate the renovated temple of Ramakrishna Mission Ashram, Cherapunjee. On the first floor, ground floor, monks' quarters, new monks' quarters. The boards, all everything were done in our own technical section. Cherapunjee has its different cap sections, building, doors, all done by our own people. Quite a number of monks came on that occasion. President Maharaj would go inside now offering orders as he did in the Cherapunjee Gulf Coast line, the new temple at Cherapunjee. Now he's offering Argo to Holy Mother Sarada Devi. Maharaj will also do Arati. You will see Maharaj will presently do Arati. He's doing Arati. Year was 1979. Now Maharaj doing meditation in the new renovated temple. So many monks and devotees had come on that occasion. Maharaj, in fact, Swami Gokulanandaji did and secretary to translate the gospel of Ramakrishna. So whenever he would come to Cherapunjee, he would make it a point that the Khasi version was read out. That is being read out. And then we will see position earlier. The Cherapunjee Center organized a mammoth present 1979, more than 5,000 people, mostly tribals, came from different villages with their customs and took part in the great procession. The photos of Sri Ramakrishna and Swamiji were beautifully decorated. A chariot was also made for Sri Ramakrishna. The chariot you see, procession is about to start. If you are Christian Maharaj, like channel, I'd like to go to a particular point and get down from the car and watch the length of the procession. Now, here is the marvel of great Swami Vireswarananda. The procession is about to start. On right side, you see the hostel. These are the school buses. Under Cherapunjee, we run more than 48 schools. At Cherapunjee, we run a high school. And even in different parts of Khasi Hills, we run as many as 48 schools. You see, President Maharaj, what a session with banners and festoons. The teachings of Allah Swamiji written in English and Khasi language. Every year, the time children would follow the day of these when you come and take part in the procession, and the procession would be followed by community dinner. The previous night, the mothers would come and take vegetables. That was a great day, annual festival. You can say, by such festivals, national promotion, national education is being made to a great extent. People belonging to different districts and communities. In the Khasi Hills of Meghalaya, celebrated its golden foundation. Most revered Swami Vireswarananda Maharaj very kindly took the trouble on me from Belur to celebrate the celebration at the foothills of Khasi Hills. Here we see Swami Vireswarananda is being taken down to the Sela River. Now Maharaj is taken to the boat. Sela devotees have come from the city to receive more revered Maharaj. It was a great occasion, golden jubilee. When the devotees were told that President Maharaj, the veritable representative of Ramakrishna, would come to Sela, they just didn't believe. And it was only for the first time that the President about Ramakrishna's mission could make it out of his great offices. It was a risk that we took, you see, against the current, at far great risk. From the lower stream of the Sela River to the upper stream. On that occasion, revered Bhuteshwarananda Maharaj also came, who is now one of the vice presidents of the worldwide Ramakrishna Modern Mission. Now we see from a distance the Sela Asam and temple. Revered Maharaj came all the way from Belur to consecrate the temple. Now boat has just arrived. See, Devesh Rai, disciple of Mahapurush Maharaj, garlanded the Asam Maharaj. Now Maharaj is taking to his room. The little girls. Now we find President Maharaj going to consecrate the new temple that was built up on that occasion. Shila Ashram, Golden Jubilee, 1974. Maharaj being Aarti, it was a little dark somewhat, but visible. Presently we will see Rinya Maharaj coming out of the temple. Coming out.
consecration took place. One was rotation with the glory devoted of Kapumai and Sri Sadhguru with the children when we wish. Essentially, the vision that Srila is the only human being in the whole of Malaya which celebrates Durga Puja. They have all learned how to do the Durga Puja. Every year, Swamijis from different places come to the Sela Hills. On the occasion of the Golden Jubilee of the Sela Asam, revered President Maharaj gave Munto Diksha to some Khasi children. Here we find that they are coming out from the initiation room. They just were blessed with initiation by revered President Maharaj. On that day, there was special puja, and there was revered Hitanandaji, the senior pujari, who was a disciple of revered Swami Vireswarananda, Ramakrishna Maharaj. He was an arati, Hitanandaji was an arati. They're all Khasi children. Almost all of them are initiated disciples of most revered Swami Vireswarananda Maharaj. Here we see some Swamis and Hitanandaji doing havan. You see the photo of Hakumaji, Usuji Maharaj in the Hitanandaji with my Mr. Thakram revered Vireswarananda Maharaj. Then the man decided by from Ceylon to entertain various. Now we are taking you to Cherapunjee. Though the work was by Swami Maharaj Swami Prabhanandaji as early as 1924 at Shela, Swami Maharaj started one school at Cherapunjee in year 91. Then he celebrated the Golden Jubilee of Shela Asam. He also organized a mammoth position as a part of that celebration at Cherapunjee proper. As many as 7,000 tribal children and devotees from different villages of South Khasi Hills of Meghalaya assembled on that great occasion. Here you see a mammoth procession from villages such as Mosmai and others, all tribal children. That was a great occasion of rejoicing. Villagers with the typical village drums. And this process was called a mini punch. Because I have skin and dress villages and from all around, they all did it. Some devotees, some Sri Lanka, they also came. Sessions started from Rumasam, then round. Now here we are having a sense. This is Jandira from the Jandira Hills. President, you will see, you see President Maharaj.